she gets. Jordan, don't worry. You are on your way to Tokyo and your very first Olympic Games.